guys, this is Matt Steele. I'm doing another one of my epilepsy workout videos. I like doing different kinds of words that relate to epilepsy. Today I have a friend of mine in the apartments who's helping video me, and I'm basing this one off of a general message for Epilepsy Awareness Month. It's the general precautions for if you see a seizure. Three words, the stay safe side. So we're basing our exercises off of the letters in the alphabet. S is the 19th letter. I'm going to do 19 of this first thing. That'll be a regular push-up. Next up, we have the T, that's 20. So what I was originally planning, we might have to, I'll just adjust a little bit. So for the 20, I'm going to do 20 sets of mountain climbers. Next we have A. I never like doing 1, 2, 3 for low letters, so we're going to do a minute of something. And what we're doing a minute of is, I've done this in sports before, it's called a dot drill. Touch long, oh well. Next up we have the 25 for the Y. So I'll do body squats on this. There's word one. Next up, we have the safe. So keep them safe. Keep them away from things. Could be of harm. Steps, street, water. So the S is 19. Like before, we'll do regular push-ups. Again, one minute, same drill as before. One leg with the left is the hardest. Now I'm at the F of safe, so going to do a mountain climber and kick my one leg out. Now we have the E, five of the burpees. Stay safe. Next word is side. So you want to get them on their side. Keep an airway open. It's a myth. They won't swallow their tongue. So S again, 19 of the regular push-ups. I had to think a little bit. It's nine. I'll do nine Russian twists per side. So now I have four for the D. I'm gonna do reverse lunge to a forward lunge. That'll be one. And then the five, E, did it before, same thing, five of the burpees. So, the three general words, stay safe side. I'm gonna take it one step further. We're gonna do five for 5 minutes. Same exercise I just did. Then I'm gonna do nine again for the Russian twists, and 11 again for the rocket ships, because if it goes 5 minutes, then you dial 911. So there you go. Stay safe side after 5 minutes. Call 911. And remember, epilepsy is very common. This month is just 1 month to be aware of it. My name is Matt Steele. Thank you again for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode.